Stratton calls the third technique tiling. Now often multiple threads, or more generally multiple computational tasks, will need to access overlapping parts of a data structure. Stratton uses the term tiling to refer to buffering data onto fast on-chip storage where it will be repeatedly accessed. Now this is an old idea, and on the CPU it generally means sizing the data accessed by a program so that it will fit naturally into the CPU core's on-chip cache. There's an implicit copy going on between the locations in DRAM and the fast on-chip storage, in this case, the cache. Another way to do it is to explicitly allocate some of this fast memory to be used as a scratch pad, and on the GPU in CUDA, this is what we call shared memory. And then we can have a set of threads that do the explicit copy, pulling memory in from DRAM, explicitly laying it out in the scratch pad memory, in the shared memory, just the way we want it, where then we'll operate on it. It's worth emphasizing, GPUs run so many threads that the amount of cache per thread is limited, so this style of cache blocking, which is what you call this technique on the CPU, isn't so great for the GPU. A better approach is to explicitly copy data that will be reused by the threads in a thread block into the fast shared memory that's available and set aside for that block. Let's have a quiz. Which of the following two code snippets would benefit from tiling? The first snippet averages values from five arrays. The second averages five values from one array.